I have Cinnabon and I'm so excited to freaking eat it. I'm starving. I'm starving and I've literally never had a full-size Cinnabon in my entire life. So yeah, I broke my fork in anticipation. So we're just gonna dig right in. It's actually soft on the outside. Yeah, I've never had like a Cinnabon by itself. I've always just had Cinnabon flavored things or like Cinnabon collaborations or something. I had to go to the mall today. Oh, also my car windows are rolled down, so you're gonna hear outside sounds. For Halloween related things, and I thought there's a Cinnabon. It's 11 in the morning. Technically, I guess brunch time, and cinnamon rolls are brunch food. Spent like 30 seconds posing with the box. And I'm probably not even gonna use any of it for the thumbnail. I've also got a cinnamon bun. Coffee, ice cold brew. I already tasted it when I was doing the thumbnail video, but it is really good actually. I've had much worse coffee. So give this bad boy like a 9.5 out of 10 for real. Only thing that would make it 10 out of 10 is if there was much more icing. Look, I thought Cinnabon was known for their icing. Is it not normally like drowning in icing? Wow, there's a lot of traffic on this road. I might have to roll up the window. Does anybody find traffic sounds relaxing? A genuine question. My fingernails are too long to roll up my windows. I rolled them down because it was like warm in here, but now it's kind of cooled off. It's only about 60 degrees out today. This was so much easier to eat than I thought it was going to be. So we love that. You know what's funny? When I went to upload my Panera Bread video, I realized that my White Castle video had been private for like 3 weeks. So nobody saw my White Castle video. And it just sat there for 3 whole weeks. So when I logged back in to upload my other one, I saw it and I was like, what? This piece on the side right here, I keep trying to scrape it off, but this little bent fork piece is in the way. The middle. It's the best part. Are you kidding me? I didn't even pay attention to how much this was. I just paid it. I think it was like $6 or something. And the coffee was $4. I'm making a mess. Somehow I got it all the way over on my arm. I cannot. I ate that in 3 minutes and 45 seconds. I have to bend it the opposite way. I cannot believe I've lived this many years on the planet. 29 years on the planet, I think I've told you guys how old I am. But anyway, I cannot believe I've lived that long and never gone to Cinnabon. The only Cinnabon thing that I've ever had, now that I think about it, is like Cinnabon Delights from Taco Bell. Destroy. movies that I could only watch for the rest of my life, that would be on it. But anyway, it reminds me of when he was like, frost yourself. And she's like, frost this.